Today, we will present information using Microsoft Excel 3D maps. We will use a picture background map to display sensor data. To create a chart like this, open MS Excel. Create columns for time, X coordinates, Y coordinates and sensor data. We will display information of around 24 hours. Enter the starting time. You can choose any date and time. In the cell below, add a few minutes to the starting time. We will add random minutes between 1 to 10. Divide by 1440 to convert a number into minutes. Now drag the formula to create a timeline of at least 24 hours. We will use X and Y coordinates to identify the location. X and Y coordinates can be between 0 to 100. Enter random numbers between 10 to 90 for X and Y coordinates. Enter random numbers between 10 and 20 for sensor data. Now, go to the Insert tab and click on Open 3D Maps in 3D Maps section. World Map is a LED selected as Scene 1. Insert a new custom map from New Scene button. Select and insert a background picture. We will use a floor map as a background picture. Press the Apply and Done button after making changes. Delete the 3D world map. Now all you need to do is to map the data with the 3D map chart. Go back to the MS Excel spreadsheet. Select the table containing time and coordinates data. In the 3D map button, click on Add Selected Data to 3D Maps. Add the X and Y fields to the location area. Select X coordinate and Y coordinate in front of X and Y. Select the sensor data as height. Change the visualization to heat map. You can adjust the map view from controls at the bottom right of the window. At the time field, to the time area. Now you can play the tour and see the visualization in action. You can also export the visualization as a video from Create Video button. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.